strong third quarter. Destiny had a great third quarter.
Yes, she did.
You get a big lead. Looks like you've got more depth, more rotation. Mm-hmm. They fight back. What's that all about?
Well, I try to use my bench a little more. I'm trying to establish a bench. That's my concern. Games like this is the best time I get to establish a bench. I want the girls to get confidence being out there. I have a young team, so basically that's the basic process right there, trying to get them out there, get a little lead, and have faith in my bench, because I do. I just want them to get more familiarized with the, you know, the other girls playing with them. I try to keep a veteran on the floor. So it's just really experimenting sometimes, but it depends on the game and the situation. I felt comfortable doing it.
And to talk about Destiny, was that sort of her coming out party there, or
well,
she had 10, 12 points
her
in the quarter?
Yeah, mm-hmm. You just meeting her, but I've had Destiny since she was 10 years old.
Okay.
So Destiny is one of those hardworking kids. She plays hard on both ends. She just came through when we really needed her, and she has done that before.
She has done that before?
Yes, okay. She has.
And what's your record now?
I think we're 4-1.
4-1, and you said in this game you thought you might have played down to your competition.
Just because, like I said, I played my bench way more than I normally do, but it was because I seen different matchups, I seen the way they were playing, so I was hoping my bench would, you know, excel a little more. So I think my expectations of my bench, I was using them way too much. So that's basically what it, and I just felt the way I rotated the girls, it made a couple of other girls uncomfortable, which made them play down to the other team's level. Not taking anything from the other team. You know, I just know what we're capable of. We had way too many missed attempts, too many turnovers, you know, extra looks. So
you did a good job defensively on China.
In the second half, yeah, definitely.
Did you have to change things up defensively?
Yeah, pretty much. We faced her. We fronted her.
With who?
Destiny. Destiny okay. Fronted her. Jada fronted her. I just put a couple of different people at her to front her, keep the ball out of hand.
She's a nice looking ball player.
Yeah, she is. And they're a point guard, too.
Yeah.
She had four fouls, so, right. You know, I just kept
moving.
Yeah, went after her. They just moved the ball a lot, so they worked the defense a lot. We just never settled into our defense.
Thank you for your time, Coach. Appreciate it.